believers in the Shibuya Mission, and she has a message for you.
Thank you, everyone.